Barry going up to the second rope. Measuring the Nature Boy with right hands.
Flair hangs on for an inverted atomic drop. Windham just trying to roll away here, but Flair stays on top of you now. Now the Nature Boy. Snapmares Windham over. Here goes Flair. Oh yeah, on target again.
Drives the knee in.
We talked about the many trademarks of Flair. The backhanded chops. The endurance. But another one is that driving that knee right down on the head, the upper body of his opponent.
Like he's trying to get Windham suplex, he can't do it. Whoa, Barry's got him up on the top.
He's gonna try to suplex or superplex him here. There you go.
He's gotta hurt him a lot though before you try this. Has he hurt him enough?
Well, I don't know, but Flair, they're both up.
Whoa, he got it. And that hurt Barry too. Look at Barry Windham.